Hi everybody, happy Sukkot. Here's my lulav, here's my etrog, and the fragrance is delicious, and every day I've been shaking to celebrate that God is with us everywhere we go, every direction, 24/7, God is with us. And we're heading for Simchat Torah. And Saturday night, many synagogues will be celebrating with hakafot, with processions, walking around with the Torah scrolls. So many of us are not going to the synagogue, we can actually go around, walk around our house, run around our house, skip around our house. On Pinterest, on my Pinterest page, there are many patterns, many ways to make a sukkah. So, not a sukkah, a Torah, between all the holidays, a Torah. So the children can hold them and, like I said, just enjoy the running and walking and skipping and dancing around your house, outside, indoors. It's an exciting time. We are ending the annual or triennial reading of our Torahs, and you see mine right here, still beautifully dressed in white, and we start all over again. But let's have fun with the hakafot. Okay, so here are some songs that if you'd like to put them on from my YouTube channel here, learn them and sing them yourselves, please do. This is called We Are Dancing with the Torah. It's by Peter and Ellen Allard. And it's like a zipper song, okay? We are dancing with the Torah. We could be marching with the Torah, jumping, running, skipping. Whatever your children would like to do. Okay, so let us get started. We are dancing with the Torah, dancing fast and dancing slow. We are dancing with the Torah, round and round and round we go. On going and going, thinking of all different ways you would like to perform the hakafot, the processions, with your homemade Torah scrolls. Simchat Torah March. This is by Carol Boyd Leon. And this is how this goes. This can be sung 7 times, each one a hakafah. Okay, and I'll sing it a couple times through, so that way you get to learn it and you could use it for Saturday night. See us march, march, march with the Torah. Wave our flags as we go round and round and round. See us march, march, march with the Torah. we circle 7 times around and round. See us march, march, march with the Torah. See our wave, our flags as we go round and round and round. See us march, march, march with the Torah. As we circle 6 times round and round. See us march, march, march with the Torah. See our wave, our flags as we go round and round and round. See us march, march, march with the Torah. See us circle 5 times as we go. See us march, march, march with the Torah. See us wave our flags as we go round and round and round. See us march, march, march with the Torah. See us circle 4 more times around and round. And you keep on going. Like I said, you can go 7 times around, which is the appropriate number of hakafot that many, many synagogues do. And you heard me slow down, so you could actually do this at different speeds. And it's fun. You can march again, you can walk, and you can skip, and you can run. There are so many different ways to perform the hakafot with the children. Let's see what I have up my sleeve next. Here is one that has a little bit of Hebrew in it, which is wonderful. And this is called Torah Li, My Torah. It's by Stephen Carr Rubin. And I used to do it with the kids, again, different speeds, and just have fun with it.
Dance with the Torah and sing out a song. Dance with the Torah and sing all day long. Torah, Torah Sheli, Torah, Torah Sheli. Dance with the Torah and sing out a song. Dance with the Torah and sing all day long. Torah, Torah Sheli, Torah, Torah Sheli. Torah Li, Torah Li, Torah Sheli. Torah Li, Torah Li, Torah Sheli. Torah, Torah Sheli, Torah, Torah Sheli. Torah Li, Torah Li, Torah Sheli. Torah Li, Torah Li, Torah Sheli. Torah, Torah Sheli, Torah, Torah Sheli.
Here is one that so many of us know. And this is called Torah, Torah. I don't have a composer for it. I'm going to say it is a classical folk song. Okay, many of us know this from many years ago. And we can definitely have fun with it. I'm going to sing it through with the guitar, and then I'm going to show you some hand emotions that are very popular.
Torah, 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 Siva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 Siva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 Siva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 Siva lanu Moshe. Morasha kehilat Yaakov, Morasha kehilat Yaakov, Morasha kehilat Yaakov, Torah Siva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe.
So what we do to have fun with the song also is just put this safely next to me. Is we go Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Torah, 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 tziva lanu Moshe. Morasha kehilat Yaakov, Morasha kehilat Yaakov, Morasha kehilat Yaakov, Torah, tziva lanu Moshe.
That's because we're saying that the Torah was commanded to us through God. And when we say the word Yaakov, Jacob, that means that we are all descendants of Jacob. Jacob's name was changed to Israel later on in his life, and we are all descendants of Jacob. So that's a little bit about Torah, Torah. Enjoy the hand motions. Enjoy the songs that I gave you. Enjoy the rest of Sukkot. Have a beautiful, beautiful Shemini Atzeret. And then Saturday night, dance. Dance, 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 skip, jump. Look on my Pinterest page for the different patterns of how you can make a Torah out of poster board or cardstock and decorate it. And if you need any assistance of any kind, please let me know in the comments section, okay? I'll be glad to help you out. And Chag Sameach, everybody. And it's just about Shabbat tomorrow. Shabbat Shalom.